prepare an agarose gel for electrophoresis, you want to pick up the casting apparatus. The gates that were engaged for the casting of the gel now have to be released. So untighten the screws and move the gates to the down position. Tighten the screws to keep them locked in that position. At this point, you can now remove the comb that was used for the casting of the agarose gel. Place the gel into the electrophoresis tank, being certain that the wells are at the top where the black lead is, because the current will be running down to the red lead. Take the gel running buffer and fill the electrophoresis tank, being certain that you cover the top of the gel and have the wells submerged. A good height is at least 3 to 5 millimeters above the gel bed.